mystery of stuff. Top 4 Creepiest Abandoned Places in America. One. The Abandoned Coach Car Victor. Just as the various ores and minerals had to be taken to and from the mines, so did people. This is why it should come as no surprise that there were a few of these coach cars left behind. While this one seems to have some rather odd placement, it's not too far-fetched to believe that it was simply decommissioned with age as the railroad industry died down across America. This is another spot on this list that's easily accessible and fun to explore. Not only is it relatively close to downtown Victor, it's also easy to walk through. While it won't give you hours of fun, it's always amusing to step into a piece of history and imagine the people who used to travel within. It also provides for an excellent photo op when it's not too far overgrown, and is surprisingly well preserved for being consistently exposed to the elements. 2. Leadville Mines. Life above 10,000 feet can be pretty difficult, but there's definitely some beauty to be admired, too. For starters, the view from some of these abandoned mines is absolutely stunning, but, beyond that, it's even more enchanting to imagine how difficult life must have been for the miners who made the trek up there prior to modern transportation. After the silver industry boom declined in the late 1800s, much of Leadville's mines were left to slowly waste away in time. Some of the remains have fallen victim to mysterious fires, while others are simply rusting and corroding away. The good news is that there are plenty of them to explore, and they will provide for hours of interesting exploration. 3. The Crystal Mill. Where once men worked tirelessly to extract minerals from the nearby streams, nothing remains aside from the skeletal remains of the building in which they used to work. A fast-moving stream flows by, giving the deserted building even more of a rustic look, especially when the colors begin to change and fall. This abandoned spot is easily accessed through hiking trails, and the journey won't take you too long. Just a short hike from NF 314, the walk will be both serene and beautiful, and the mill itself is gorgeous regardless of the season. Although it's ill advised to attempt getting over to the building itself, the view is enough to keep you satisfied, and it's not hard to see why this building has been preserved. 4. The Palace Theater Gary. Oh, Gary. A town that was once home to bustling industry has become a hotspot for urban ruins. Places that were once beautiful mainstays of the community are slowly wasting away, exposed to the elements. A prime example of this is the Old Palace Theater. What was once one of the most impressive theaters in the country has been looted, soiled, and is now slowly collapsing in a state of ruin. Graffiti artists have ransacked the architecture there, and now it gets covered with snow in the winter, exposed to the elements. It's hard to imagine how impressive the theater used to be, and now it seems more like a ghostly reminder of how important historical preservation can be. Mystery of Stuff.